forests are nothing but the treated rock sludges. Rock sludge means the waste materials or the waste particles which are separated out from the sewer drainage water in the sewage treatment plant. This is the city of the factory. All the wastewater from the sewage from the cities and factories will be released into the drainage system. This drainage system will be connected to the or will be released into the sewage treatment plant. In the sewage treatment plant, water will be recycled and it will be made into and the water can be used after recycling. During this process, the waste particles will be separated out. That is the rock sludge. That rock sludge needs some process to make it into manure. See the process there.
Other processes to make this is the first process. This is digestion. In the digestion, actually the sludge contains some harmful metals like cadmium and arsenic. These metals will be decomposed by using some bacteria. It will be dewatered and further cleaned to be prepared. And the second method is lime stabilization. Using lime in the form of calcium oxide will be increased in the sludge, so that the bad odor of the sludge will be reduced and the pathogens in the sludge will be killed. Composted. Here it will be mixed with the green waste. The green waste and it will be composted and composted by also prepared. And the next method is heat treatment. It will be heated for the high temperatures and used and through pelletization process. The biosolid pellets will be processed. And the remaining sludge is combustible. This sludge will be used as fuel and for the power production. This all process is not in our country. This biosolid treatment is Australia. This is in New Zealand and Australia. It should be implemented in our country also. If we see in New Zealand and Australia, there 45% and 60% is of these biosolids. Now there, Jawaharlal Nehru, Vijayanagar.